Breaking news here. This just in, police are searching for a dark colored SUV after it reportedly hit a person crossing the road near Twain and Palo Verdes last night. Officers say the pedestrian was walking across the street just before 9:30, but didn't have a signal to do so. That's when the SUV hit the pedestrian and fled from the scene. That pedestrian died from their injuries, and the victim's identity has not yet been released.